Hey YouTube, finally, a tool post dial indicator made from scrap bits and bobs found laying around the shop. It is now on the center line of the spindle, riveted together with homemade rivets. Utilizing mag base from Little Machine Shop. After a couple attempts, finally got it right. Of course, that's just a 3-jaw chuck for now. And I have the 4-jaw, with its new tool post. A work in progress. The idea is you'd be able to adjust the jaws on the same line as the indicator. It's kind of a wobbler. I think it's a far cry better than my first attempt at chuck keys. Having a hard time making something square here. And then there's my aluminum prototype, which came out a little better. But it's still less than square. Okay, after a couple setbacks, finally got it done.